Carry it has to be strong. If it's not, the bottom be the flat on, the flat on. This is a real hard bottom on this one. You're also Because I've got I know a lot of you do the crafty prints, so when you've got the kits and everything, this would be ideal for you crafty print, even if you're printing it off or when you receive your, you know, your big kit, you've got the 144 meters, you could put it in here. This will keep it safe. Do remember as well, you can keep all your tools in it as well, so if you've got lots of tools and things like that, your crochet hooks, like with this one, your Nuvo paste, your stencil paste, things like that, you can have one of them as your glue station. So if you find the things, you know, losing, you know, the glues, the tops coming off and I'm leaking, you know.
And the keys to the roof rack, they're
stuck
in it as well.
I don't believe that. That would have drove you crazy.
I will set it to the car park later, and I'll be sure. Oh, I love that. And you'll go, oh.
You would have gone crazy at that. I know you would have had to get at it and clean it.
Not to come around to doing it. So it's still got to get the other day, my little boy. Very, very rarely do these ever sort of like that sort of takeaway boot. So he treated him at school and he said, this to me, even if I'm not interested in the school, but he doesn't really source, he's not interested in it, doesn't he? He's not interested in so he says, okay, it's a train entering Friday, let's go to the British restaurant. And he said, yeah. And I went, big one, big mushroom. I went, what really? I mean, yeah, if you want, you should try it. I'm trying to do stuff. It's in the car. From there, you're sitting there on the seat, open the packet like you do. You pour the chips in on the side. There's a little meal, and he's like, lying, he's sitting there. Like, and I put a clock on his lap, because that's on the glove box.
Oh, good,
with
good,
a microphone, wet wipes, good ready call. To go. Of course, the first thing is, now as we know, they can really hold it like this, so you get your face on it.
Yep.
But back in the day, when you're done, and you come at the pub, and you want so two of these burgers fly out of there first of all. So we went pick them up off my gear stick, put them back in, right? And then I said, right, we're going, I'm gonna drive now because we're going. So I said, take the first corner, the hot thing slides off, all the chips go down the side of me seat. Oh! So we grab our arms, put them back in. So now my car, not only have I got a second console with a lip balm in it, I've got a gear stick with all like barbecue sauce. We were giggling, honestly, I've got to keep giggling, I've not got the picture of like that. His whole face. And I've got all chipped out. To make up my car smell like it, it's a proper dad car at home. With a funniest situation. Why does this always happen to me?
Do you know what you need to do?
What do I need to do?
You need to get the baby wipes, keep them in the footwells, and the smell will disappear. Yep.
Baby wipes.
Baby
wipes. What about those tumble dry things?
No.
This is probably something.
There is.
It's like,
yeah.
be cooked up, but you edit what goes in, and then it'll go, it's just straight out with it. Be a burger, or a box of beer craft, these aren't, it's a whole new life.
First aid.
I'll maybe one of these, first aid kit, that's a good idea.
In your car, there's a lovely little Ivy's thing in there, and your triangle.
I'm having that on my lap when I'm having a, do you know what I mean? One of them bacon and bacon puffs. Or a sausage roll from Greg's.
I've got one of those. Carla did that in my car.
What's food is?
No, she had a sausage roll in my car while I was in the garage.
It's a great sausage roll, Captain.
Yeah. Honestly. Can you imagine all the kids sat in back at car coming from school eating?
Your sewing journey, shopping has never been easier. It's time to buy what you want when you want with 2, 3, or even 4 interest-free FlexiPays. Shop today with FlexiPay on Creating Craft.
That's all we need to do. You smile and put a smile on someone's face and every day I'm doing my job on this planet.
Can we have that one printed out for HR? I think we're going to
vacant seats with my name on up there. Like a director's chair, Steve. I've also gone in. Yeah, thanks ever so much. And this is what it's about. Yeah. Craft should be fun. Listen, storage is a necessity. It's something that people love, something you have to have. It can be a bit dull, can't it? Putting everything away. I like doing it and going, oh, what's
that? Yeah, but when you get this, you'll be laughing because you'll think what we said, and then you'll be having daft ideas too. Yeah. And that's what will make it fun for you when you are cracking.
And when you get to that moment, and the cat's going,
quick!
I got it.
Wait, on.
Thank you, Deanie.
Grandkids, come on. Grandkids, come on. Now I'm going to be sick. There you go.
When the cat starts, you just know, don't you? Oh, there we go. Or the dog starts walking around, they're not sure. You think, oh no, you should get him out of the door quick. You know, they're trying to sit down, and I don't know how I'm going to do it yet. Whoa, come here, tiger.
Oh,
how long we got now? Oh, 20 seconds. It's time to say goodbye, dog.
Sexy, dude.
Yeah, but when you're back.
In a bit. 3:45.
Have a lay down.
Thanks.
Have a cup of tea. What a show that is. I enjoyed that.
I did.
Yeah. You'll never know the story to save me again, will you?